VOA Learning English takes a look at world events that shaped 2017. Violence. The year began with an attack on a nightclub in Turkey. Extremists were blamed for it and attacks in Mogadishu, London, and New York City. Terrorists were blamed for an attack at a music concert in England and places of worship in Egypt. The American city of Las Vegas saw the worst mass shooting in modern U.S. history. Natural disasters. Powerful storms in the Philippines and Vietnam brought heavy damage and loss of life. Three big storms in the Caribbean Sea and southern United States caused huge flooding and damage. Wildfires destroyed and threatened communities in Portugal and California in the U.S. The Thomas Fire was the largest wildfire in California's history. Civilians fleeing conflict. Amnesty International says about 73,000 civilians left Africa and the Middle East for safety in 2017. In Myanmar, over 600,000 Rohingya refugees fled to Bangladesh for safety. Civil war in Syria and Yemen brought hunger and disease to millions who live there, including children. Political crises and calls for change. In South America, large protests were held against the president of Venezuela because of its social and economic problems. In Zimbabwe, President Mugabe was ousted after leading one of Africa's most economically troubled nations for 37 years. In the Catalonia region of Spain and the Kurdish area of Iraq, voters wanted but did not gain independence. Changes in world policies. The January inauguration of President Donald Trump brought many policy changes in the United States. President Trump ordered restrictions on immigrants from several Muslim-majority countries. He pulled out of international trade agreements and the Paris Agreement on climate. The Prime Minister of Japan called for an expanded military program. South Korea raised the THAAD anti-missile system over protests from China. North Korea made progress in its missile program. It tested several missiles in 2017, including one in November that flew higher and farther than any earlier missile. Sexual offenses. The Associated Press says the biggest story of 2017 was about the many famous and powerful men accused of sexual wrongdoing. Women and men around the world used the hashtag MeToo to share their own experiences of sexual abuse. Good news. Nigeria celebrated the release of more than 80 Chibok girls that were taken by Islamic militants in 2014. In Syria and Iraq, the Islamic State group is said to have collapsed, and the U.S. economy grew more quickly than expected. The good news has many people hopeful for a better 2018.